It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Gratitude journals give you hope. I come across a lot of people that express a loss of hope. It can be about their jobs, marriages, dreams, and so on. In fact, one of the biggest signs of depression and anxiety is a loss of hope. One of the things I like about a gratitude journal is that it gives you hope. By reminding you every day to focus on and record all of your blessings and abundance, it helps to fight off the loss of hope. Additionally, when you write it down, it sticks in your brain even more than if you just thought about it or just talked about it. I challenge all of you to try a gratitude journal and see if it makes a difference in your life. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.